It's your girl, Miss Tamika. If you're new to my channel, hey girl, hey. Today I am here to share a video. This was requested from one of my lovely subscribers to do an updated video on my one of my Henry Bendel bags for probably, I can say, maybe about a year now. So I have had it for some time, and before we get started, I just want to mention that I do store all my bags, my Louis, Henry Bendels, Gucci's, whatever I have, I always keep them in there, dust, keep them away from the dust and whatever things is in my closet. So yeah, I always keep them in dust bags. So that's the number one way, that one of the ways that I keep my bags in good condition. And she had asked if it, like if the leather dented or did it crease or did it crack or anything like that. For me, it's better to actually do the video instead of typing what she asked. So I'm actually doing this video for you girls so you can actually see on video what the bag looks like. I got it recently, but like I said, it's still in good condition. Like I said, I really take care of my bags. I don't baby my bags, but I do take care of them. Guys, this, I love this bag because it gives you that Chanel look without paying a Chanel price, if you get what I'm saying. I do have some minor scratches on the plate, but that's expected because, again, you know, with the constantly opening and closing and all of that, nothing a nice buffing cloth can't get out. So yeah, inside you don't see too many creases on the leather. I mean, you may see a little because, again, this flap is always opening and closing, not really like wrinkled or damaged. Here you have your drawstring bag, and then here at the end you have the Henry Bendel symbol, like on the little pull tab. Stalked the Henry Bendel website because, again, I was new to Henry Bendel and didn't realize that a lot of things that you see full price normally go on sale if you give it some time. I did pay full price for this, but after figuring out the whole Henry Bendel thing, I know that when I see something I like that's full price, it's best to wait because you get a better price for it. Here in the inside, I did stick a little bit of tissue paper, not much. I love this bag so much. Again, I am like really big on backpacks now because, again, I like comfort for anything. In a backpack, I could just throw it over my shoulder and keep it pushing because, again, you know, if you follow my channel, you know I like vlogging a lot. A lot of times when my daughter and I go out, I'm always pulling out a camera, and I'm not in no mood to be carrying something that's not comfortable and trying to vlog and take pictures and all that at the same time. So you have your zipper pocket here, and then you have a patch pocket here where you can like stick a phone. Let me see, 7 plus. So you, as you can see, that fits right there. But your girl may be upgraded, I'm not gonna say. So just, again, if you're not subscribed to this channel, subscribe because you may see a surprise on a new phone. I'm not gonna tell you which one. This side here, you have, again, 2 pockets. Like this here, you could put lipstick, lip glosses, and maybe some pens or gum or lotion and stuff like that. So in the inside, it's a nice size. I need to do a what fits in here because I have done it already. So if you want to see that, I'll probably leave it up in the cards at the top just so I don't have to make this video super long with knowing what fits in here when I already done it. And it's a little wear down here, but again, not much. I mean, it's nothing that's like, oh my god, the bag looks a mess, because as you can see, the bag is in excellent condition. I didn't have any feet, so I don't usually put my bags on the floor whatsoever. I don't care if it's the cheapest bag at TJ Maxx. Like, I don't put my bags on the floor whatsoever. I always put it like in a chair or hold, you know, or attach it on the back of a chair. See a little crease in, but again, that's expected because, again, it's just normal wear and tear. But it's not that wear and tear where you like, oh my god, I can't wear this bag anymore. So as you can see, the bag is in good condition. The leather actually got softer. See, it's like really squishy. And here you have your back pocket, fit the iPhone 7 8 plus. I mean, I usually carry my iPhone here because, again, it's when I put the bag on my back, it's close to my back. I don't normally like putting stuff in like side pockets you know, that's just open, because to me, I just feel like somebody can just snatch it out your bag and you will not, you know, you wouldn't know. Right on my back, it's like attached to my back, where if somebody do try and take the phone, I can actually feel it, if you get what I'm saying. This bag transforms into a what do you want to call it, a crossbody bag. Now, I never wore it like that. I don't know, I just, because with me being short, the bag would probably be real long on me, in a backpack style. Do is detach those hooks that were here, which I did, and then these hooks here, you would detach that, would do it like this, attach them two together, and then it becomes like a long crossbody bag. But again, with me being short, I didn't think that would be a good look for me. So again, I just only wear backpack styles or crinkles in the leather. It's still in excellent condition to me. Close-ups just so you can see the bag. This is the front. And like I was saying, it do have a little bit of fine scratching on here. But again, I don't think that's a big deal, because again, you really can't see it. In the inside, you have your spacious backpack, which fits a lot of your pockets in the inside, and you also have your pocket here in the back. So hopefully I was able to answer any questions you were wanting to know. I don't think this bag is still available, and that's another thing. If you see something on the Henry Bendel website, most of the time it's best to take advantage of it, because of the fact that once it's gone, it's gone. I have like a good relationship with one of the ladies at the Lenox Mall location. Her name is Patricia. You know, I called her, she held the bag for me, so you know, I was able to secure this bag, because like she said, once it was gone, it was gone. Glad that I was able to jump on this particular bag, because again, it's a favorite of mine. You will be seeing me rocking this really soon, because it's about that time.
This is how I normally carry it, with the one strap, and then I'll hold this. So as you can see, it's really, really comfortable. You wouldn't think, because the chains are really small, but you guys, this bag is really, really comfortable.
The updated review on my Henry Bendel bag. I hope I was able to answer all your questions regarding this bag. Much, I give this bag a 10 out of 10. It's a favorite of mine. That's why I still. Your favorite Henry Bendel bags, because again, I love Henry Bendel. I love trying out new things. So again, let me know anything. It don't necessarily have to be bags, just let me know anything that's your favorite far as Henry Bendel. You enjoyed this video, and before you go, please don't forget to subscribe to your girl. So click that bell to be notified each week when I upload a video, and until next time, I will talk to you later. Bye. It's by the brand Honest Company, and it is the multi-surface cleaner, and this I got at TJ Maxx.